Ryan here. Silly Reviews life hack: refill your own 5-gallon water jug for your water dispenser at home, at work. Here's what I'm doing.
Believe me, you could put a lot in your rectum you don't have no idea about.
Pardon the lighting, okay? Pardon the mess. Refilling this before I go to work this morning. 5 gallons. This is a Kentwood Springs 5-gallon jug you put in a water dispenser. We use it at work, okay? You notice the funnel at the top. Boop. Boop, pop. That's right. Okay, so you might be thinking, well, I use Kentwood Springs too, and we pay, you know, $8 each one of these. We swap it out at the store, what have you. Well, it's springtime, Ryan. It's Kentwood Springs. Don't we have to drink spring water in the spring? That's a myth. That's a myth that has been put out, part of the, you know, Democratic agenda, that you need to drink spring water in the spring. I think maybe even Trump was pushing that myth. Not true. Okay, don't let government fool you. You can put any kind of water in here you want. If you go swap this out at Walmart for a purified water is basically the same, could be even worse, some tests have shown, than just getting the water out your tap. Your municipal water is more than safe. It goes under so many tests, it's so restricted, so many guidelines, EPA and everything else. Just refill with tap, unless you have tap water around you, or maybe well water that really does have a gross taste. Around me, it's hard water. That's good, full of minerals, good for the body, and it tastes good. But the biggest thing about this, refill this daddy, bring it to work. We have a refrigerated dispenser. So once that water gets cold, any kind of water tastes good. I'll take a cup, scoop it out the canal, put it in the refrigerator or the freezer. Once it's cold, it tastes good. So here's the deal. Breaking it down even further, you've got this rubber gasket type deal. I don't know, it comes sealed when you first get one of these. It covers the top, okay? And then you have the nipple on your dispenser. When you turn this over and you push it down, it punctures this, and then your water flows through. It fills up the tank in your water dispenser. So try to just pull this off, which isn't hard to do. Bring it home, grab a funnel, put it on here. Now, you will have problem with back pressure, okay? This thing's gonna glug, 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 and when you're filling it up, it's gonna explode the water out. That's because there's no vent. So what I like to do, I use the biggest thing I can manage, which is this glass bowl that holds 8 cups. Okay, that's pretty good. And when I'm pouring it in here, I kind of hold this just barely in, so it has just a little bit of vent right there. Then the water just flows through. I probably filled this thing up, I don't know, 10 times or so, and I was done. It didn't take too long. Now I've got this big, full daddy to enjoy all week long at work. Don't be scared to fill it yourself. Save some money, and I will tell you this, during this time where we're worried about that big C, okay? When you're filling this and you're sharing this water at work, nobody else drinks out the dispenser at work but me. But if you have other people who use it, please be very conscious of how hygienic you are. If you are filling this and you sneeze, cut the brakes on it, slam the brakes, I mean, hit the brakes. Throw this jug out, go get something else, okay? Make sure your hands are clean and disinfected. Don't cough on anything. You know, think about your fellow humans, okay? So if you found this tip useful, or if you have an even better tip, please share it. All my hydro homies out there, if you find this video, you have a tip, do you like this one? Like, subscribe, share, comment. And I do hope I see you on the next video. Ryan for Silly Reviews. Have a great week. All right, and this is how you're gonna put your 5-gallon jug back in your water dispenser. As I mentioned, it's good to have that nipple on there because that's gonna save you. It works as a valve now, and when I turn this upside down, it should slow it down from spraying everywhere. Here we go, 1, 2, 3. Beautiful, that's it. Look at it, look at it. Look at that daddy filling up. That's how you do it. I'm gonna plug it back in. Compressor's gonna kick on. It's gonna get cold in about a half hour. What's the difference? What is the difference? I'm Ryan, Silly Reviews. Thank you so much for watching.